Hi, my name is Jefferson Santos, seven-figure entrepreneur and author of the book, Higher Life Design. And today we're going to talk about, are you in line for a promotion? I mean, we're always thinking about, man, how can I make more money or how can I get a raise at my job? Or I want to make more money in my career. And so I want to share something with you. You're always in line for a promotion. You're always on an audition. No matter what's happening in your job or whatever you're doing, you're always in line for that. You're always on audition. So when you're doing your work, let me ask you a question. Are you doing just enough to get paid what you're getting paid? Or are you actually doing more than what they're paying you for? Because if you gotta prosper where you're planted. If you're just doing the basic job, then you're gonna stay at your job wherever it's at, or your income level, or you might even go down. You have to constantly be doing more than what you're getting paid for. Your people are always looking at you. Your boss, maybe your spouse, significant other, they're looking at you. Your kids, they're looking at you. And how are you operating? You know, are you treating your spouse or significant other like the person like they could be? You know, or are you treating them who they are? And what I'm gonna say is, right now, if you're not happy with where you're at, it's because you're doing the minimum. You're not doing enough long enough. Maybe there might be a couple of days you're like, yeah, I did a lot of work today and I feel really good. I should get a raise. Well, guess what? You're gonna have to do that probably for several months in a row, if not years in a row, so people will take notice. And once again, people are noticing, but also they might notice once, but they will also notice, are you consistent with it? Because are you one of those just kind of fair weather employees or fair weather entrepreneurs where you'll have a great day and an okay day and a bad day and then a great day and a bad day and an okay day and you're just kind of bebopping around and you're not really consistent in your emotions or even in your work and your productivity? And so once again, prosper where you're planted. You know, if you want to get that raise, if you want to make more money in your career, what are you doing about it right now? How are you acting right now? Are you treating that job as the job that it could be? That could be paying you all that extra money that you want? And so if you're always like kind of bemoaning your job or bemoaning your role in your career right now, guess what? The universe hears that, God hears that, and the answer is gonna come back to you, probably not in the way that you want it, okay? And hopefully you don't lose the career or lose the job because that's your attitude towards it. So once again, be grateful that you have it, okay, whether it be your job or career, but also prosper where you're planted. What does that mean? Some of you might be wondering, what is he talking about? What does that mean? That means prosper where you're planted. Okay, sorry. You can't define a definition with the actual definition, with the actual word, right? It's being diligent, you know, working hard where you're at. Let's say the job pays $5 an hour. I know that's way below minimum wage in the U.S., but let's say it just pays that. Like, how are you treating that? Is that the job that could be paying you $50 an hour or $100 an hour? It could be, but what are you doing at the $5 an hour point right now? Okay? And so if you treat it that it could be that major step, then the universe, God, whatever, what have you, is gonna go, you know what? They're being trusted with that little, so we're gonna increase that territory, so to speak. You know, I'm sure you probably read the prayer of Jabez. If you haven't, make sure you read that. It talks about expanding your territory, prospering where you're planted. I know I've said that word a lot, but I really want to drive that attitude into your mind because that happened for me. For me, I was not successful for many years in my career, in sales and building teams and different things like that, until I realized I needed to treat that situation I was in is that was the best thing since sliced bread, and I'm gonna be happy with it. If I'm just mopping the floor, I'm gonna be whistling, I'm gonna be happy about it. And so when I started doing that, I actually enjoyed what I was doing. And I knew where I was going. I wasn't there yet, but I knew where I was going and where I wanted to go, but I was treating where I was at and I was prospering where I was planted. And so what I want to invite you to do, and my wish for you is that, you know, after watching this video, you're like, you know what? Hey, maybe Jefferson's right. There's something to this video here that, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to prosper where I'm planted. Maybe I'm not happy with my paycheck right now. I'm not happy with my career right now. But you know what? That doesn't matter. It's about my attitude toward my career or towards my job right now. You know what? I'm going to enjoy this day. I'm going to enjoy my job. And I know I'm in line for a promotion. People are watching me. So I'm going to produce as such. And I'm going to have an awesome day, an awesome week, and an awesome month. And so with that said, I hope this inspired you to prosper where you're planted. I look forward to helping you arrive at your intended destination healthy, wealthy, and happy.